This isn't just technology-driven change or increases in efficiency. I mean, it's a confluence of a bunch of different factors. We've got the technology, we've got the economic drivers, we've got the sociological drivers. And so to me, this is here to stay, and this is going to be huge.